When you think of allergy season, you probably think of spring. There's a lot of pollen in the air. But the fall brings its own allergy problems. Our partners at National Jewish Health say ragweed is tough to take this time of year, especially in late morning and early afternoon.
So it's recommended that if you're having a lot of allergy symptoms or if you have a known weed allergy, to try to stay indoors or keep all of your windows closed in the car during those times of the day, and to take a quick shower and change out of your clothes when you return home.
Good advice. Another threat right now, mold allergies. Mold can be found in all the damp leaves or in the corn mazes the kids love so much. Doctors say make sure to shower your kids after activities like that outdoors.